1480, there was the Roman family at Bordeaux in France. His father was the prophet of God. St. Paulinus studied rhetoric and poetry. He was a distinguished lawyer. He had several public officers in the empire. He became the prophet of Rome and married a Spanish noble lady, Teresia, and led a luxury-filled life. After many childless years, they had a son who died a week after his birth. This occasion, their beginning, a life of great austerity and charity. St. Paulinus abandoned his career and baptized as a Christian. About 393 AD, he was forcibly ordained as a priest by the Bishop of Barcelona. Then St. Paulinus and Teresia moved to Nola, Italy. They gave away their property